was something strange about Johnny Asgard. I knew it long before I married him. Thing you could put your finger on, and yet you were always conscious of it. Conscious of something vague, restless, frightening. There was our first meeting on the hilltop.
Now, what did you think I'd do, kill you? Nothing less than murder can justify such a violent self-defense.
It's so easy to think. I knew Johnny loved me as desperately as I loved him. And yet I remember now that even his reassurances seemed almost sinister.
I want nothing but to spend the rest of my life with you. And if you were to die first, I...
If I were to die first...
From that moment on, my life was filled with fear. Not of Johnny, I loved him too much to really be afraid. But the fear of not knowing, the agony of waiting, of wondering how it would happen, of waking in the middle of the night, shaking with terror, and finding myself praying that whatever it was, it would be done quickly and with mercy. These are the facts. The evidence before the crime. I wanted you to know, in case I met a violent end.